Steve Cooley had an outstanding spring. He had a good fall and has a tremendous understanding of what Coach Rogers wants to do with the offense. He is very mature about handling things, and he's playing with a great deal of confidence. Then behind him was basically unproven players, Mosley, McGee, Frank Brown. We may even look at a freshman in there. But as we go into fall camp, this will be Steve Cooley's team.